through the eighth in his career. Blasted to center. And Diaza can't get there. Jaso will start the ninth with a resounding double.
That's pretty impressive there. Have four hits on the night. Jason's got three of them.